What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when your Roblox experience assets are not loading properly when joining or while in-game. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, make sure to change your browser's DNS settings. For Google Chrome users, click on the menu icon on the top right to access your browser settings. In your settings, navigate to Privacy and Security. Security. And here, scroll down until you can find the Use Secure DNS option. Set this option to Google Public DNS. This will ensure that Roblox will be connected through the Google Public DNS server addresses, which can already fix the Roblox assets problem you are facing. Before launching a Roblox experience, close your browser settings and open up your Windows control panel by searching for it in your Start menu search. Make sure to view by category and navigate to the Network and Internet section. Select Network and Sharing Center and then select your connection. On this window, navigate to your network connection properties. Here, double-click your Internet Protocol version 4. Lastly, select to use the following DNS server addresses and set your preferred DNS server to 8888 and your alternate DNS server to 8844. This will ensure that you'll be using the public DNS server addresses from Google. Restart your PC to apply these changes to your connection. In case the problem persists, then this issue is most likely related to your graphics card's driver. Ensure your GPU driver is up to date. For NVIDIA graphics cards, I suggest using the GeForce Experience application. In the driver section, proceed to download the latest update, and the application will automatically install it. AMD graphics card users can make use of the AMD Radeon software. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.